Good morning, Gilbert Elementary. Happy Tuesday, September 20th, and happy Crazy Sock Day. Oh yeah, I'm repping UTA. Hope y'all are enjoying college week. Let's go ahead and get started with our pledges, our moment of silence, and our breathing exercises.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Texas Pledge, honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Remain standing for a moment of silence.
Grow your bubbles. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And don't forget to breathe!
Great job, Grizzlies. Let's check out what the weather is. It is 77 degrees this morning. High of 97, low of 75. Summer is not over, y'all. It's going to stay hot all week, so make sure you bring lots of water if you go outside for recess. Let's check out our specials. Like I said, it's 20th. So for kinder, first and fourth grade, it's going to be A Day. And then for pre-K, third and fifth, it is going to be B Day. All right, let's check out our breakfast and lunch. For lunch today, it's going to be barbecue drumsticks and with a dinner roll, or a crispy chicken salad, or a mountain of mac and cheese. Very, very good, delicious stuff. And then for breakfast tomorrow, we'll come back to some cinnamon sugar donut holes. Ooh, delicious. And my favorite, cocoa chip benefit bar. Love it. Muy delicioso. All right. As you guys know, it is college week, so let's go ahead and take a look at our themes for the day. So, like I said, yesterday was genius. Today is crazy sock day. Students are encouraged to wear crazy socks with their uniform. All right, and then tomorrow is college to career day. I wonder what you guys are going to dress like. Ooh, there's lots of fun jobs out there. Firemen, doctors, lawyers, farmers, all kinds of things. Engineers. So where's my computer engineers, software engineers? Any of y'all out there? Interesting. Very, very cool. Okay. And the only way you can get to having an awesome career like that is by having a solid mission and a solid vision. So let's go ahead and finish with our Gilbert mission and vision statements. At Gilbert Elementary, all students can, must, and will learn at high levels. Our vision is Gilbert Elementary will be a top-rated school with 100% of students finding their passion to be college and or career ready. Well, all right, Grizzlies, that's all I have for us today. Keep showing, representing those colleges that your parents are going to or that your teacher goes to. I know it's going to be a really fun time when you guys grow up and get to go there. I know I had a blast when I was there. Don't forget, Grizzlies, to show Grizzly pride everywhere you go. The choice is yours.